All right. Tyler, the creator, Igor. I'm locked in. I'm going to try not to pause too much. I'm going to just vibe to the music. This is a genuine reaction. I'm not going to just stop or really do that shit. Okay? All right. Let's do it. First song is Igor's Theme. You got to listen to the other one on your own time, though. I got you. Igor's Theme. I'm assuming this intro shit. Intro shit, T? Intro shit? Intro shit? Okay. Okay, let me lock. Let me lock. Let me lock in now. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Wait, wait. I think I heard this before. I'm gonna be honest. I think you played this for me, T. I think you played this for me. I think you did. Yeah. Yeah, you did. I don't react. This don't count though. I heard it. It's a heat. I ain't gonna lie. T. T. Now this beat fire, gang. Nah, this beat some. Nah, this beat tough. He's coming. Now this beat is crazy. I ain't gonna lie. Well, who's that chick in the back? Hey, is it transitions on this or nah, y'all? It's transitions or no? I just want to make sure. Do y'all know? You remember? I'm not gonna lie, bro. Good intro. Good intro. So before you dive in, the album is about him trying to confess his love and go from friend to more. You feel me? Got you. Okay, there is? Okay. I'm not gonna lie, I heard this before because I remember you playing this for me, but this shit fire. I'm gonna go one for one. The intro, I like it. Pretty good intro. You said it's transition, so I'm gonna skip to the end, okay? Alright, next song is Earthquake, though. Okay. Okay. This shit sound nice, I ain't gonna lie, bro.
Make my earthquake.
this shit. This that shit. Cuddy! Yeah! Okay? 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 Whoa, Vicky?
Oh my god!
Oh my god! That did it! Hold on! Hold on! Oh my god! Nah, this is nah. I like this. I'm favoring this. We gotta keep track of the favorites. It's hard. It's hard. It's hard. Come on, drop. Ooh, that be hard. Nah, he did. See, this be hard. Oh my god. Hey, next song is I Think. I'm not gonna skip. Next is I Think. Something different. I like how it's different so far from the first other two. This shit nice. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm not gonna lie to y'all boys, bro. I said I'm not gonna do a lot of pausing. But my ears are fucking erectified, gang. I'm not gonna lie, my ears can bust at any moment. No bullshit, bro. My ears are about to come. I'm trying to hold it. You know when you like by the nut, and you just, it's like at the tip of it. It's like right there. I'm not gonna lie, bro. But this shit sound good. No bullshit. Hey T, this shit sound good. I ain't gonna lie. Bro, they're like trumpets in the background, bro. Like everything, bro. Like this shit top five. This shit top five, bro. Who that? She sound. Ooh, hey, what's up, girl? Nah, T, she sound good though. You want a Grammy?
How you do the TV in the dance for November? Tear? Yeah, she was. Literally honking the horn for you to get her bags. I had to get them. You can't hear nothing.
You gotta like.
So just do it real quick.
No, can you do it, please? Unwrap this just. So you gotta like click the bottom. Click the bottom, right? And you just keep clicking it until it go back to like smart home TV at the top.
That's all you need. The HDMI stuff?
Yeah, it's gonna have HDMI stuff. You just click.
So unplug it from the computer?
No, you don't even have to. All you have to do is click the button on the back of the TV. And just keep clicking it until it get to the regular TV thing. She tired of your shit? My grandma been out of town, and she got back home, I guess. And since I'm down here reacting, I didn't hear shit. She was honking her horn to, like, try to get my attention to come in the house. To, like, come open the door for her. So my sister had to get the fucking door. Yo, bro, I'm not gonna lie, I'm not keeping this in the reaction. I don't care. I'm not keeping this in the reaction. This not staying in the reaction. I don't care. No. I'm not letting her ruin my vibe. This is so good so far. I don't care. Please come back. Come back. Please, 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 please. Come back. Come on, please, Ty. Tyler. My bad. Come on, Tyler. Tyler. Hello. 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 Twin. 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 Oh my god! Oh my god! Wow! Wow! Wow, bro! Wow! Wow! This shit is fucking crazy! Yo, I'm not even, yo, gang. And y'all know me, I keep it a buck 50. If I, however I feel, yo, this shit hard. I'm not gonna lie, bro. Hold on, I gotta cut this part off the video real quick. My bad, I gotta get a thumbnail. I be forgetting to do this shit every time I... Hold on, my fault, let me just... Can somebody screenshot this for me? I just get this really, really quick. I'm sorry, y'all, it's gonna be mad quick. Okay. Alright, my bad. Sorry, y'all boys. Okay. Stay right there, pause. I gotta favorite this too. I gotta favorite this one too, bro. It's hard. Let me add that. It's hard. Oh. We've been trying to tell you, nigga, Tyler's good. I didn't say he was bad. I just never really listened to him. I'm not gonna lie. Next song is Exactly What You Run From, You End Up Chasing. Exactly What You Run From, You End Up Chasing.
Exactly what you...
Why is it 14 seconds?
End up chasing.
That's it?
Like, you can't avoid, but just chasing it and just, like, trying, giving it everything that you can. There's always an obstacle. Sometimes you gotta close the door to open a window.
Come on. Wait. 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 Wait.
Saw a photo, you look joyous.
Wait.
My eyes
are green, I eat my veggies. Wait. I
need to get her out the picture. She's really fucking
wait.
Wait. She's
not
developed like we are.
Like magic,
like magic, like magic.
Like, hold on.
Like magic, like magic, like magic, like magic. Magic, magic. My brother said I'm on the spectrum.
Oh my, whoa!
Selfish, I hate sharing.
You heard that?
The 64.
Did you hear that? Yo, bro, I'm not gonna lie. My ears are, yo, gang, my ears are coming. My ears are coming, gang. My ears are coming. Can I let it out? Holy shit. Did you just hear that?
Well, I said I'm on the spectrum.
Oh my god. Dude, you heard that?
I hate sharing. The 60-40 isn't working. I want 100 of your time. Your mind.
Ooh, yo, that drum in that back is fire. Hi, what's going on? First time chat, hey! Y'all say hey, what's going on, man? Like magic, hold on, like magic. Hold on! Wow. Wow. Stop.
Roll the dice. Okay. Hit a seven, show you right.
Okay.
Beginner's luck.
Yeah.
Not my first, who gives a fuck.
Okay.
Your other one.
Okay.
Evaporate, you celebrate.
Yeah.
You under oath.
Okay.
I pick a side, and if you don't.
Okay.
I'll pick you both. It's not a joke.
The fuck?
Hey, yo. Take one look in the mirror. Implications so clear. I live life with no fear. Except for the idea that one day you won't be here. I will not fetch.
Who is this? Who is this?
It has nothing to do with that bra. But if it did, guarantee she'd be gone. Well, I got a plan with the walk in the pen. If you can't understand, I'm a hawk.
That's Tyler? No way. I got a couple things to say real quick. My bad, bro. I know I'm halfway through. I got like a couple things to say, bro. Number one, this shit is fucking crazy so far. What I want to say is the production so far, the beat selection, just his voice. Yo, this shit is fucking insane. I'm going to be honest. Two, on that song right there, Tyler at the end of that song was fucking wigging. I'm not going to lie. I'm not going to play it back because I do got to react. But gang, did y'all hear that shit? I ain't going to lie, bro. I like how he changing his flow, like his voice. Like, bro, that shit hard. And three, gang, my ears came. My ears came, gang. I'm not gonna lie, man. This shit making my ears come. This shit is crazy. I'm gonna keep it a buck. But I'm gonna keep on going. If you don't like... Yo, so far, bro. So far, this is crazy. And I'm glad everybody agreeing. Because if you don't like this, gang, you might have an ear infection or something. And you gotta get it checked out, man. I'm not gonna lie. Your ears might not be working properly. Number seven is A Boy Is A Gun. I'm sorry. That's what I'm saying, Fave. In the AirPods, gang. And Fave, what's good, brother? Don't think I, you know what I'm saying? This is a YouTube reaction. That's why I found me, but what's going on? I hate that you missed the story time, but I gotta cut this part out now. Fuck, I hate being cut. Alright. Okay. Low key, bro, another thing. Every song so far has sounded different. And that says a lot.
You so motherfucking dangerous. You so motherfucking dangerous. You got me by my neck. That's why these other niggas lame to us. Cause all these other niggas lame as fuck. We show them no respect. Take your hoodie off. Why you hide your face from me?
Okay.
Your fucking mind up. I am sick of waiting patiently.
Okay.
How come you the best to me? I know you the worst for me. Boy, you sweet as sugar, diabetic to the first degree. My spotty sink seeds, got me on the fences. Whole squad and gems that travel back by Balenci. Big dog hitting big willies on the 6-speed.
I like this part right here. That don't. I like that part.
Dangerous. You so motherfucking dangerous. You got me by my neck. That's why these other niggas lame to us. Cause all these other niggas lame as fuck. They show them no respect.
Word.
Oh, you passive aggressive. Oh, you faking your mad. Oh, you wanna go home cool. You better call you a cad. I ain't taking you home. Yeah, I'm brushing you off. Cause this Parker is calm. You're my favorite garçon. Don't leave. Stay
oh,
right
come
here.
On. B gotta drop. The B gotta drop again, please. The B gotta drop again.
Breakfast. Why the fuck your ex here? See if you round the god around this time next year.
That part crazy.
Wow. Motherfucking dangerous. You so motherfucking.
This shit cold, bro. This shit cold. Neck.
So I start to think it's lame as fuck.
Whoa.
Dangerous to
waking us up. Yeah, like now and again. Give a fuck. Yeah, that's cool. I'm gonna be honest. Cause y'all know I've been trying to make my, you feel me? Shit, like, honest as possible, bro. That's what reacting is supposed to be. This is a good song. I like the production too. I like the beat in it, in that part that it be doing in the song. Like, it sounds good. Who texted me? It sounds good. It sounds good, but I feel like it's dragged a little bit. That's my only, that's my thoughts on it though. That's just me personally. I feel like it's dragged a little bit though, but it's hard though. It's hard. Yo, and I'm not gonna lie, bro. This is very random. I'm sorry. I'm in the middle of this reaction and I want to post this to YouTube. But I just thought about this before I forget to tell y'all about this later. I don't know if T and Ward is still here, Fave, but bro, I was thinking about this the other day. Yo, low-key let me cook. Is Jupiter and Saturn and like Venus and shit really real, gang? I was telling Warden this. Bro, are Jupiter, Saturn, and Venus actually real? And think about it for a second, because I know what you're thinking. Gang, we've never seen human interaction like anything like video, film, footage of what it looks like on Venus and Saturn and shit. So I wonder if it's actually real or if it's a myth or not. You know what I'm saying? I don't know, bro. I don't know. I feel like y'all was gonna cook me for saying that shit, but I low-key thought about that shit. Like I was thinking about that shit one night, gang. Like, is that shit actually fucking real? You as a 10, I'ma leave it at that. I'ma leave it as friends. I don't wanna see you again. But this is a good song though. I just think it's a little drag, but it's a good song. That's cool. The production crazy so far though. I ain't gonna lie. Stay the fuck away from me. I ain't gonna hurt myself, but stay the fuck away from me. Next song is Puppet. Next song is Puppet, chat. We almost done. Ayo. Wait. I wanna talk. I wanna call. Wait. Talk. Hold on. I wanna walk to your front door now. Damn, nigga. My vehicle drive to your. Nigga, I wasn't ready. Damn. Bro, it just started. You wigging. T, like. Ayo.
I wanna talk, I wanna call you and talk. I wanna walk to your front door and out. After I stop, my vehicle drive to your city, cause we live an hour apart.
Come on.
Driveway and put it in park. Then
yeah.
Turn line of this verse, then back to my house and we pack up our bikes. Ooh. Other than air, oxygen air, financial freedom. Yeah, I want your company. I need your company. I want you to want for me. I can maneuver without you next to me. It's so complex to me. What do you need? Do you need bread? Do you need this? Do you need?
Oh my god.
Fuck away instead. What is your wish? It could be granted. Your number one on my list. T, I'm Santa. Where's Rudolph? Your parasitic.
He talking about where's Rudolph? Nah, T talking. I'm not gonna lie, bro. I'm trying not to say a lot because I'm actually trying to listen to like what he's saying. You feel me? This shit crazy. Oh my god. Bro, the production is crazy. Oh my god.
Find your way to me. A to B, not something that I hate to see. A to Z, not something I'm on a cake of brie.
Fun a thong, is that yay? I'ma take a breeze. Is that yay? That's yay? Yeah. Bro. Thank you.
Y'all hear that?
Yo, I am extremely thankful for this being my first time ever listening to this shit, bro. This shit is fucking beautiful, man. And I don't hype up a lot of shit. This is actually really good. I haven't heard anything bad yet, bro. I'm going to keep it a buck. Yeah, T, I see what y'all saying about this new album. But, bro, I'm not going to lie, bro. Niggas still not staying up to 6 a.m. to listen to it. But we will react to it tomorrow. Damn. I ain't going to lie, this shit crazy. I think my knee ashy now. All right, next song, my bad. Next song is What's Good.
But at some point, you come to your senses.
Turn my lights on. How the fuck you cry with the mic on? I don't get excited, you Sam Bowie. Yo, I'm gonna keep it a buck. Do I have to listen to the 6 minute song, guys? Guys, 6 minutes is kind of crazy, guys. Ass niggas, I do I have to? Y'all said I wouldn't go nowhere. I took the detour. When you see this, I'm gonna crack my body. See, sure. It's 6 minutes, gang. If the cop says my name, bitch, I'm eating. This be kind of groovy, T. Yeah. T, the 808's going crazy. T. T. Wait, hold on. T, what did you send me? One more thing off the bucket list. That's Tyler concert? Oh, T went to it? This T. Oh, this T. T went to the concert? Nigga put a chicken bucket emote. Cause I'm okay. T, that's fire, gang. That's what's up. Yo, the beat switches is crazy, bro. Shit, wow. I'm gonna spit my water out, bro. I see the light. Gang. I see the light. Gang. I ain't gonna lie, bro. When it comes to production, this nigga is crazy. That's one thing I do gotta say. Another thing, off rip, No, this wasn't 6 minutes, gang. That felt like 6 minutes, though. That was only 3 minutes, gang. I ain't gonna lie. Wrong song, twin. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, bro. Another thing, I like that every song doesn't sound the same, though. Like, you feel me? Like, switching it up a lot. But, guys, Yo, bro, this dread is gonna fall out any day. Wait, which one is it? It's this one. Wait, no. It's the other one. Yo, bro, the next song is a 6 minute song. Do we have, like, gang, it's 6 minutes, guys. Can I just come back to it at the end, or like, can I skip it? Like, you feel me? I'm almost done with the album reaction. Do I gotta hear it? Alright. Next song is Gone Gone / Thank You. It's 6 minutes, bro, so, the best song?
Like summer to my December, was it my August?
Shit. Faith talking about, oh, really?
2, 3, go. I know my temperature was set. You finally flew south to Burgundy.
Question, guys, is that him rapping right now? It can't be, right? There's no way that's him rapping right now, right, Chuck?
So dramatic.
Right?
At least I had it.
That's insane. That's insane, bro. Like, do y'all see how he sounds different on, like, almost, like, every, like, song? That shit is insane. That's insane. I ain't gonna lie. That's crazy, bro. This shit fire, right? Oh, this shit fire.
My love's gone. My love's gone. My love's
gone. How many songs so far? We 10 songs in. There's only 12 songs. We almost done. We only got 2 more songs after this. This is the longest song, so. I'm not gonna lie. After this album reaction, we either beating Until Dawn or we on Kyle, whichever one. I don't know which one niggas want to see first, but. All right, bet. Yeah, it's cool.
Thing, but memories, I know your secrets, nigga. I'm not bitter or nothing, I understand that. Everybody making a choice according to plan. And we had two different blueprints, but understood and fluent. You opened up early on, I thought I had a permit. We started building the bridge and turned it into a fence. Then my building got tore down all because of your new tenant. I'll just buy up some new shit, never down with a lease. You never lived in your truth, I'm just happy I lived in it. But I finally found peace, so peace.
Damn.
We do it over?
Wow.
Everything.
Like, I hate wasted potential. That shit crushes your spirit. It really does. It crushes your soul.
Y'all gotta see the progression. It's really a storyline at first. He said she was his earthquake. She used bro like a puppet. Came to his realization how she used bro for his bread. Now his love is gone. I'm following you, gang. I'm liking the album, bro. This shit is amazing. Now, my thoughts on this. I mean, it's a pretty solid song. It's just long as shit. You know? And that's just my opinion. So, yeah. But it's pretty good, like, you know what I'm saying? It's just long, gang. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, and I know that's what he was going for, like, that's a point. But, you know, my attention span fried, so, like I'm listening to it. Like, trust me, I'm locked in, like, I'm listening to it. Even if I'm just vibing, bobbing my head. Yeah, there's two songs in one, two facts. But I'm listening to it, vibing, trust me. Even if I'm just bobbing my head, bro, it's just that, you feel me? It's just like, you know, it's just kind of long, I'm not gonna lie. But that shit straight, bro. Next song is I Don't Love You Anymore. But I'm seeing the plot, bro. Trust me. I'm with you. I'm following you. I can't believe I listened to that whole thing, bro. Y'all can't talk about my attention span no more. I got a good attention span. Yo, I ain't gonna lie. I look mad good. No bullshit, though. No. Like, I ain't gonna lie, though. Like, no bullshit. I ain't gonna lie, chat. I think low-key look mad good. Chat, I look good. Chat, I know a lot of girls be watching me and shit. I look good or nah? Be honest. God. My bad, let me just play the music.
See, I'm heavy feelings for you, yeah, it's no secret. You too cool.
Apparently it's about a nigga, not a girl.
For me, I ain't trying to freeze up like the Johnsons, nonsense. I will speak up and realize there's more fish in the sea. I'm a re-up. Like, bitch, I know my shit is moving, it's eczema. So I won't walk around with my head down like I got beat up. You do you, I'll do me, I'll just check the piece up.
I don't love you anymore. That's all, huh?
Cause I don't love you anymore.
How long? How long?
Cause I don't love you anymore.
But this just might be better for us, you know?
We'll be right back. My bad. Yo, Fave, you in here? Hey, Fave, if you in here, if you in here, Fave, after this album shit, I need you to screen record this thumbnail faces for me, okay? Please? If not, I can get it in the vibe, but I'm trying to low-key cycle out the faces. I'm trying to, like, cycle them out. Appreciate it, gang.
But this just might be better for us, you know.
Hey, last song is Are We Still Friends? What y'all rating the album? Well, y'all already heard it, but it's my first time. I'm gonna get my thoughts at the end. What y'all say though? 10 out of 10? I ain't gonna lie, this shit, I'm gonna say my thoughts at the end. I'm gonna say my thoughts at the end. Oh my god. T. Get my girl, be like.
Hey, I'll give a fuck, man. That little girl, be like.
So let me ask you something. So after the whole plot, he's asking at the end if they can still be friends.
He's still friends.
After everything.
Can we be
friends? I think it's toxic, gang.
Still
yo, Tyler, the Creator, you're toxic, gang. I'm not gonna lie, man. This shit is amazing, but after all that, niggas still wanna be friends. Damn, T. Shit. Shit, nigga, yeah, toxic. God damn. Who's he talking about? Well, apparently, I thought it was a girl, but T said it was a dude. I don't know. You want to throw you off? Yeah. I'm thinking it was a girl the whole time, but I mean, shit. That's why I said he buy it? Oh, okay. Type shit. Hey, man, I'm not gonna lie, bro. Wow.
Get green skin. Don't say goodbye. Smell you later.
Nah, I can't. I don't wanna end the season on a bad episode, nigga.
Bouncing on things and you don't know how you fall. Your power and dreams, so you cannot go through all. You're caught in this matrix, don't know where you play it. You made it to be your favorite. You make it your friend. I'll be your friend.
Tyler, Creator, you gotta get a Silver School Threat badge for that game. The song gets good, but why are you screaming in my ear like that? You gotta get a Silver School Threat. And that is the Igor reaction. This is my first time hearing it. And honest thoughts, I'm gonna be completely honest. First of all, I'm glad that you suggested me react to this because I really like a lot of different type of music. Like, y'all don't know that because y'all don't know what type of music I listen to, like, off street, like, day-to-day basis, you feel me? And this is very different for me because I've never listened to a Tyler album. It's my first time. Like, I mean, I know, like, some of his songs. Do I listen to them? No. But this album is fucking beautiful. Three things. The production is amazing. As far as the beat switches, the way he switches his voice and flows and just how he makes not everything sound the same. And just how he, I like how he lets the beat speak for the song. You know what I'm saying? Like a lot of the songs, his lyrics are really good. You got to hear what he's saying. But gang, the beat is beautiful and he's letting the beat speak for him. You know what I'm saying? But this is a beautiful album. I'm going to be honest, bro. Probably one of the best albums I heard in a little bit. No cap. I'm going to probably give it like a 9.5 out of 10. I'm going to give it like a 9.5 out of 10. I'm going to give it a 9. I'm going to give it a 9. This is fine. I'm going to give it a 9.